Interstate 95 open again now after a crash that involved a tractor trailer carrying catfish. Look at the mess left behind as 22,000 pounds of catfish wound up all over the interstate. It happened this morning on I-95 near Godwin. The driver checked out by EMS, not taken to the hospital though. Along with the fish, there was fuel spill there. That made the cleanup even more difficult. No.